Thank you. I So, everything sounds good? Yeah. Alright. So, I'm originally from a place called the Old Country. And in the Old Country, they speak a language called Spanish somewhere. So, we're gonna sing a song in Spanish. It's called Una Vitalina de Arena. And it's on our last record, which we have right over there. So, if you want to buy some records, yeah. Anyway, how's everybody doing? Yeah. That sounds good.
Come,
thank you.
It's based on a Uruguayan candombe, which is a carnival rhythm from Uruguay. Check it out, it's pretty fun.
Awesome. All
right. I don't feature that in English. This next song is called Song for My Heart, and I was writing a song for somebody's heart. And I was like, fuck it. I'm gonna write it for my heart. Because you gotta love your heart first, right? And then you're gonna love it. So this song is called Song for My Heart.
I'm just kidding. Don't do that. She's such a crook.
Thank you. and was inspired by it. Another song is called Gal Costa. She's from Brazil. Check her out. Alright, we're going back to the old country language. This poem is called Amarillo Pandemonio, which basically means yellow pandemonium, and it refers to fall. Cheers, everybody! We want to really thank Colin and his team for playing. They were fucking amazing. Really. And we want to give some love to the Connor Burn because, you know what I'm saying? It's the Burn. Yeah. So, thank you, bartenders. Check shows out here. They're a cool spot. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to assist on the French language. This song is called Dottora Pipistrello. This is a funny thing because Batman Italian is Pipistrello. So just think of Batman breaking into our room and going like, "Hey, Pipistrello!" So I wanted to date with somebody that she was a doctor, and we ended up talking about that. And that's what this is
about. I'm sorry, Brian. I wasn't listening. What did you say?
Pipistrello!
Oh, yeah, I know that one.
The Batman!
World premiere this time. first time all time. Hello world. So that'll explain it at the end, one way or the other. Thank you. Bronco. You can find us online. Thank you. Yeah, I love the pop and awesome night. Thank you for coming out.
That's what it is. Angel.